shopping promotion hits to frenzy as a senior government official was forced to plead with people to stop taking the stairs.